Actually pretty decent.
Must have been, if you're complimenting me.
Counting on you, Lila!
Keep on! Strike!
Alright!
Not yet!
Looks like we win!
Thank you.
Strange, Saray.
Really? Definitely weird.
You're also really.
Is that a monolith?
Steady your nerves.
Ready?
It's over.
Not bad, not bad.
Yeah. Ready?
Get on!
It's over. Not yet.
I must have it.
Almost mighty. Right. Looks like we win.
My will shall pierce thee just like this spear.
weapons ready!
Ready?
It's over!
A few dreams!
Almost quite evil!
You should be on your guard most when things are going well.
What's that? Weapons ready! It's over! I got you! Everyone! Sweet dreams!
Well done! I don't understand the social hierarchy of humans.
Aren't there ranks or hierarchies among the Seraphim?
Well, if you must know, whoever makes the best jokes is ranked!
Pretty sure that's your rule.
I finished preparing the bottles. Is this because of the epidemic? I take it that you're not good around dogs.
Not particularly.
Miklio's just worried about claws and effect.
What?
I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
You have more than enough talent for it. Don't push yourself too hard.
A Hellion right here in town?
Of course. Look how full of malevolence this place is.
And that just now was a dog Hellion, wasn't it?
Right. That was a Hellhound. The pathogen itself has assumed Hellion form.
The plague itself? Let's hurry to the sanctuary and deliver the medicine. I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
sure is a lot of gold lying around out there.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue. I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Lady Alicia, you made it safely!
I've brought medicine. What's happening?
We can do naught to stop the infection. The disease has spread to our ranks. We cannot even exterminate the wild dogs.
At this rate, the entire kingdom may very well succumb to its ravages.
By the stars!
First, please distribute the medicine.
Right away!
Things will be okay. They've got resources now.
Yes.
And we can help dispatch the Hellhounds.
And yet, I suspect that they are not the true source of this epidemic.
A stronger Hellion, born of powerful malevolence.
Thank you.
dragon!
No, it's just a hellion. You can tell because the humans don't see it.
It's landing over there!
Don't tell me you're gonna fight it. It looks like a dragon to me.
We don't know that for sure. You can tell me if it gets too dangerous.
Wonderful. And I wind up with all the responsibility as usual.
That hellion is called a drake. It's a younger form of dragon.
It looks like the city's malevolence is energizing it somehow.
Then we have to kill it while we still have time.
Wait!
Don't, Alicia!
Hold on!
Look
oh,
out!
Crap!
That was close. Sorry, we didn't mean to startle you.
Huh.
Again?
Well, we gotta do something. Edna, you said that the malevolence in the city is energizing that thing, right?
Probably.
Then we should focus on purifying the malevolence.
Indeed. I expect that would naturally weaken the drake.
Although it sounds like a huge hassle.
Well, you gotta break a few eggs to make an omelet.
The plan sounds good enough to me. Though your choice of metaphor less so.
Even if we do manage to weaken it, we can't fight it if we can't bring it down.
We'll find a way to accomplish that too. With everyone's help.
Hassle times two.
Slow and steady wins the race, Edna.
Oh, yes. I prefer that metaphor to the one where we're eggs that go splat.
Time to begin operation slow and steady.
We going in?
So, are you scared of ghosts too?
Would you like me to hold your hand?
It's not like that. You understand, don't you, Saray?
I'm sensing a huge domain. There's definitely a strong hellion here.
It could be hiding anywhere in the museum. We better canvass the entire area. See what I did there? Canvas is a fabric used as a painting surface and...
Please stop.
Oh wow, I just got it.
See, it was just enough explaining.
It wants us to come in.
Looks like it. How could this have happened? Such important cultural artifacts.
This is awful. We can't forget this. Is it the same one we saw in the ruins?
This one could be much stronger.
You've really seen hellions like this in that ruin? My will shall pierce thee just like this spear. Very well.
Is that really a scorpion? It's so large.
But that makes it easier to hit, right?
It's over!
I must try harder.
Yay, another empty victory.
Please, Edna!
Yeah. Oh my! I can see fairies!
I believe they're also hellions!
I will smite evil!
Strange, Sorei.
Really? Definitely weird.
You're also really...
Not weird.
What sinister writings. It looks like they were scrawled in blood.
You should be on your guard most when things are going well.
I am ready!
Help me now!
Ready? No escape! It's over! All right!
My will shall pierce thee just like this spear.
job, Miklia!
You've been slacking off, haven't you?
Not yet!
This is the power of purification.
My powers aren't much, but I try.
This hellion must be the source.
Lucky for you, it isn't a ghost, Mikrio.
I told you it's not like that.
Save it for later.
Sorry.
What a fool I was. I should have realized you would be here, Attack.
Oh my goodness! It's pretty Lady Lila. How you been? Oh, you never were a lick of fun.
Is this a friend of yours?
Sort of. It was a long time ago.
My name's Attack. Cheese to please ya.
That's a weird name.
Well, aren't you rude? Don't you know that Attack is a Norman name of the highest pedigree? Means I'm fancy.
It looks sort of like the thing attached to Edna's umbrella.
talk of Edna's thingy for later, shall we? That one's a particularly long story.
Is it?
Hey, Lila, what's a Norman?
They're a special kind of seraphim. They aren't quite as powerful as a lord of the land, but they can still be a help to other seraphim.
How?
Well, they have the ability to boost another seraph's power. They're kind of like a maid of sorts.
That's my Lila! You know me like the back of your lily-white hand.
Like a maid?
I'm afraid I'm not so sure I get it.
Lila's explanations can be pretty off the cuff.
Silly billies like you could never understand what Lila and I mean to each other.
Not sure I want to understand.
Well, anyways, y'all are Lila's friends and all. Maybe I can treat you to some grub. Nicholas, Sunlight Girl, Jean-Luc's Bloomer. This is a massacre! Who could have done such a thing?
Well...
You did. You turned into a hellion.
I remember. It was me. I went out of my head, tore my beloved treasures apart, and now they're gone forever!
That made you turn into a hellion.
I'm sure it's hard for you, but can you tell us about it?
Well, I've always had a real big thing for art, you know? Moved in here a good long while back. Got to whittle my days away, just people watching and gazing at fine art. I wasn't worshipped or nothing, but I weren't lonely neither.
Sounds like a good life.
I was happy. Real happy. Took to fighting. Humans started to get real nasty. That country's bad, they'd say. That country's art is bad. Slash it. Burn it.
So they used art just as fuel for the fires of war.
It's true.
And that ain't the half of it. That's when they started to move the art on the black market.
Oh, so that's where it all went.
They were laughing and clutching their money in their grubby little hands! Hooray for war! Hooray for profits! I got so mad, so dejected, I felt my anger bubbling up, but I was beyond caring. And then... that's when I became a hellion.
It's not your fault, Attack.
Thanks, son. I appreciate it and all, but I'd like to be alone for a little while.
Let's do this!
Get on!
Let's get him! Don't push yourself, Riley! Yeah! Ready? Strike! Ready, kill! Ready? No escape!
Never thought that the source of all that malevolence would be the love of art.
Yeah, that was unexpected.
It's the Kingdom of Highland that caused Attack such pain. If only I had been able to do something.
Malevolence can come from anyone's spirit.
Especially when that spirit holds hate for other people.
And for us Seraphim, the influence we receive from the vessel in particular can be a danger.
So if I started generating malevolence, it'd put everyone in danger?
All of us could become Hellions. Saray, Alicia, the people in their despair cling to those with power that surpasses theirs far more tightly than you may imagine. Do not undervalue your ideals, nor the things that are in your power to accomplish. A shepherd's emotions towards the people he rescues are also his greatest enemy, in a way.
Okay, understood.
Didn't she just tell you not to be so stiff and serious?
Oh, I guess you're right.
But I suppose I don't need to worry about you.
We'll get started so you don't have to.
Just doing what's within our power, right?
Shall I help you carry those?
No, I'm just fine.
A history of Monmouth culture and the works of Sir Geoffrey!
Wow, it's the first time I'm seeing them.
These are valuable books. I'm hiding them away so they don't get lost or destroyed in the war.
Oh, Then all the more reason I should be help-
It's fine. It's a classified location.
Don't tell anyone about this. It's to protect the books.
Something's up.
You think so?
Don't you? She was all excuses and we didn't even say anything.
I certainly never heard of any such secret library.
I understand you wanting to trust her, but something's wrong.
Kind of funny to bury books in a graveyard.
I'm similarly concerned. Let's hide and observe.
All right.
Don't kid yourself, Agatha. That's worth 1,000 at best. Who's there?
You're...
So you lied to us about protecting the books?
It was always just my daughter and I barely getting by. I couldn't even give her one happy memory before she died. Haven't I suffered enough? Can I not have something good for once in my life?
Malevolence!
We're taking these back. I'll be turning you into the guards for misappropriation and theft.
I always knew. Someday this was bound to happen.
The malevolence is fading.
I don't need this anymore. Do you think you can return it to Nave for me?
Catching her quelled the malevolence?
That's probably what she wanted deep down, to be brought to justice.
Well, I guess that proves that she really did love books after all.
Earth dwellers are such a chore.
What the...
Pick something up.
Thank you.
I finished preparing the bottles. Guess that's all the hellhounds in town.
The epidemic here should settle at least a little bit now.
Yeah, but only momentarily.
It was not done in vain. The malevolence has subsided considerably.
Feels like the malevolence has been lifted somewhat, don't you think?
Indeed it has. But we still need to find a way to bring the Drake down.
Saray, can you head to the base of the Great Tree?
Huh? Oh yeah, sure.
What do you plan to do, Edna?
Wait here.
For whom?
For me, silly.
I wonder where Edna went off to.
Who knows what goes on in her head?
Ah! I'm back.
What is wrong with you? Huh?
Attack?
I'm here to help! Heard tell you folks could be using an extra jolt of power!
We just might.
If I combine attack's power with my arrows,
we can bring down the Drake!
Edna told me that y'all are trying super duper hard to fix things up. If this glum bum town gets back on its feet, folks might finally remember the place of art in a civilized society!
Thank you, Edna.
I just thought it might work.
And here it comes. Drat, it's so dark, I can barely see it.
That's a good thing. You can fight without worrying about humans catching sight of you.
Hey, good thinking. So, how exactly should we go about shooting this thing down?
That I don't know.
Tonight's supposed to be a full moon. All we need is some light.
The clouds are receding.
Let's look for a place where we can aim our shot with the aid of the moonlight.
This is it.
Power! you got there. I can only handle one shot.
One shot is enough. Sarai, I'll do the aiming.
Right, and I'll pick when to fire.
Now!
Nice!
It's not over yet! This is it!
Aim and fire!
Even a mere drake is this big and this strong? You can't be serious!
He should know the difference in size and scale a dragon has by now.
We are here to do whatever must be done!
That's right. As we are now, we can do it! Whatever. Try not to die out there.
Aim and fire!
Ocean Blitz!
Blue Flurry!
Burst!
Ocean Blitz!
Now's my chance! Blue Flurry! Breakdown! Break on through!
Break on through!
Go, my children!
Aim and fire!
What?
Say zero!
Ocean Blitz!
Now's my chance! Burst! Breakdown! Break on through! Burst! Breakdown!
Inhuman!
Splitting! Breakdown! Azure Assault!
Run, you guys!
Blue Flurry! Break on through! Blue Flurry!
Run, you through!
Blue Flurry! Burst!
Don't push yourself far
enough! Burst! Break down! Azure Assault! Now my chance!
I think you're with me!
Burst!
Lila!
Ready?
Blue Flurry!
Need it to be a lead shot!
Azure Assault! Blue Flurry!
Ocean Flex!
Spirit Cleanse!
Elixir Protect!
Ocean Flex!
I caught my bow!
Burst!
Run you through!
Burst!
Go!
Ocean Flex!
Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow! Blue Flurry!
The bird is the way!
Go,
children!
Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow! Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow!
Just a drake.
Sure, we might not be strong enough to beat a dragon yet, but...
Yeah, we will get there someday!
The flames of purification. Might you be the shepherd?
So, you must be Marlin's...
Guardian Seraph Rohan. Or should I say, I was. I very nearly became a dragon. I have no right to continue protecting this town.
Don't say that.
Seraph Rohan, I am Alicia Difta, Princess of the Kingdom of Highland. It is we who must bear the blame. We who corrupted the hearts of the people and set you on the path to becoming a Hellion. But I assure you that I shall set things right. If you must punish anyone, let it be me. So please, if it's still possible, let us have your blessing just this once.
You're an impassioned young princess, I'll give you that. You can see me?
Yes, I have pledged myself as Soray's squire.
Have you? And you're okay?
Huh?
I see. The malevolence in town has lowered significantly. You're the one who dispelled it?
We all did.
Then so be it. I'll extend my blessing.
I want to help too!
Thank you so much.
It appears the corruption has yet to spread to this tree. Using this as a vessel, I shall expand the blessed domain.
You got it! Norman Power!
Huh? What's this?
What happened?
There's still a mega powerful Hellion running around near here!
The domain it's creating is in the way, and we can't stop the invasion of the lesser Hellions.
A major Hellion? Where?
To the southwest. It isn't far.
Saray, we must defeat it.
But if we leave the town in this state?
With your guards all asleeping and your Hellions all a-creeping?
Saray! Sorry, I just blanked out for a second there.
You need a rest. In. Now.
Indeed. Good ideas will surely come after we take a breather.
The young shepherd's starting to deteriorate. I ought to be more understanding.
Deteriorate?
You really found yourself a peach of a shepherd. Good on ya.
Why, thank you.
You two go way back, don't you?
There was a time once when the Norman Seraphim and I traveled together.
Lila was like an idol to us. At one point, all 49 of us begged her to make us her sublords.
You didn't go for it?
No.
Let's all just be friends, she told us.
What a cruel woman.
Well, 49 is a bit much.
The trauma nearly killed us. We all scattered over the globe to be alone with our melancholy.
What? Surely that wasn't necessary.
You sadistic harpy.
I don't think I'm a harpy.
It's all good. Us Norman, we roll with life's punches. We all treasure it as a bittersweet memory from when we was carefree youngins.
This nostalgia trip is boring me, but it's true that Norman have useful abilities. If we find any more, let's catch him.
It'd be sad if they turned into Hellions.
I'd get a kick out of seeing my old buddies again. I promise we'll help you folks out.
How are you feeling?
Right as rain.
Good. We don't need a sick shepherd.
That'd be bad!
And precisely how long had you been saving that one?
Looks like we've got our Saray back.
The shepherd. Perfect timing.
Agil!
We heard about the bridge. You're a superstar.
Well, you know.
You know? Well, whatever. Anyway, we need you to sign for this.
Huh? Me?
More medicine.
It was ordered by a guy named Nafe.
I guess you're right.
Also a message.
I found a group of mercenaries headed toward Marland and asked them to protect the town, but they refused me. I have asked for additional reinforcements from Lady Lake, but it will take some time.
That's all.
Mercenaries. They might work in a pinch.
Can mercenaries stand against the Hellions?
Probably not the Hellhounds, but they might be able to handle lesser Hellions.
They are vicious, but they are visible. And little.
But they already refused the guard job.
I could try asking again as sincerely as possible.
Wouldn't hurt to go try. Thanks for passing along the message.
Hey. Why are you going through all this trouble anyway?
Why? I mean, you can't just not help people in trouble.
I get it. I get that you're weird.
Now, where is the medicine going?
The sanctuary!
Gotcha.
Oh, hey! You didn't happen to run into a group of mercenaries on the way here, did you?
You mean the woodsmen? They came with us. I think they're probably still in town. They said they were going to stock up.
And get your supplies. We can't be wasting time in a crazy town like this one.
What happened?
Wild dogs were attacking the sanctuary, but these guys put them down. Gotta admit, that was some fine teamwork.
Those dogs are Hellions.
And no pushovers either. Well, for a human anyway.
Excuse me, may I ask you a favor?
Huh? You're talking to the woodsman, bub. We don't do babysitting, and we won't get your kitty out of a tree.
It's about a job only you guys can handle.
I'm the leader, Lucas. What's this job you speak of?
We want you to protect Marlin for a little while.
Yeah, we were asked that before, but turned it down. Ain't taking no chances guarding over a place that's diseased.
Hey, boss. The kid you're talking to is the shepherd.
The miracle bridge maker? This scrawny little duckling? You're pulling my chain, right?
We found a way to bring Marlin back to how it was, but we have to leave town to do it. And the guards here aren't in a condition to fight because of the epidemic.
So you want us to handle it, huh? We do the grunt work so you can get the glory. Is that how it is?
It's nothing of the sort.
Huh, so you say.
What do you need?
Let me tell you something, Mr. Shepherd. Money talks and horse crap walks. If you're serious about it, put your cash on the table, then we'll talk. How about it, Mr. Shepherd? Well, well. Looky here. The Shepherd comes through. Guess we really can trust you after all.
You trust whoever gives you money?
And what else, pray tell, should be my motivation?
Duty, chivalry?
Let's say this epidemic kills one of my subordinates. Will duty and chivalry step in to take care of his grieving family?
Well...
But if I have money, I can make sure they've got a safety net. That's the kind of contract I have with my team. And that's why, in return, they're willing to put their lives on the line. You need to start facing reality, sister.
Facing reality, huh?
So, you want us to guard the town, huh? We'll take the job, but on one condition. In return, can we do whatever we want to this town while you're away?
Saray, are you sure about this? It's fine. No one who values contracts so highly would do anything sleazy.
You pass the test. All right, you bums, we got a job to do. We're staying in Marlin and guarding it. Alpha and Bravo squad, secure the perimeter. Charlie, handle things in town. I'll go tell the guards what's up. These orders come from the Shepherd himself. Don't slack off out there.
What's this?
Your change. It's our policy to accept a reasonable price for the job we do.
Well, they're cheaper than we imagined.
We may not look it, but we value our customers.
My hair standing on end. There's something lurking deep inside here.
Yes, even I can sense something wrong here. Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's power. I am your opponent.
I am.
Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's power. We're here to purify you.
Ready? I will slide evil!
Be gone! No escape!
I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
You have more than enough talent for it. Don't push yourself too hard. Found this.
Steady your nerves.
Gather. Be gone. Strike.
Yay, another empty victory.
Shall we begin?
Oh, wait, that,
it's a moving plant?
A Hellion don't always reside in animals.
It's over!
Ready?
After all these beatings,
could this be elixir?
The all-healing panacea made by Mautellus?
Oh my, what a delightful butterfly!
Whoops, I guess it's random o'clock again.
Anyway, the elixir, you think it's the real thing?
According to the celestial record, the methods used to make elixir were lost ages ago.
And look, an icky beetle going creepo-crawler, creepo-crawl.
Guess we won't know for sure unless we try it.
You think that's safe?
It'll just be a drop. Whoa, I feel rejuvenated.
It is the real thing.
Nice. Wish we could just buy this at the store.
That'll be difficult. The only remaining elixir left in the world of humans is in custody of the church.
The church, huh?
Ran out of bugs, I take it.
I am ready. I command.
Capabilities as a shepherd.
Well, I think he's quite talented.
I think you're kind of overrating him.
And his friendship with you makes it all the better.
I think you're definitely overrating that.
Yeah!
Well, that was actually pretty decent.
Must have been, if you're complimenting me. Ready?
Yes!
Is this like the plant boss of the area?
No, it looks like a mutant hellion. Like Ouroboros.
Mutant hellion?
It's probably the effect of the anomalous orbs.
Just like the ones Knight Arthur and Echidna had.
Let's keep our guard up.
Ready?
Ready?
Like an umbrella.
It's beautiful, but it is an umbrella.
Now the blessing should return to Marlin. Eat this!
You couldn't see it, could you?
So the Squire's Pact is affecting you.
No. I just wasn't paying attention.
Alicia and Miklio nearly died because of you.
Well, I'm not dead, and Saray was only hiding it for Alicia's sake.
I understand that, but even so,
he's at his limit.
I know.
Saray?
Alicia! Thank goodness.
Don't worry about me. It looks like we were able to expand Rohan's domain.
Well, that's that. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I do want to check in on Lucas's crew.
Here.
Thanks.
Hey there, Shepherd's Pie. As you can see, everything here is hunky-dory.
Thanks. I knew you could handle it.
How'd it go?
We managed.
Good to hear it. Then I guess it's time for us to pack up and ship on out. The guards are trickling back onto duty, and we've got a new job lined up already.
Shall we take a break at the inn for a spell?
Sure. Let's just take it easy for today.
And tomorrow, we'll be leaving Marland?
Yeah, that's the idea.
Why?
What?
Why?
Huh? Seraph?
So you are with this one.
Why aren't you staying in Marland?
What is your problem?
Silence, brat! I'm asking the Shepherd. Why are you throwing away the name you've earned for yourself from saving this town? Why throw yourself away like this?
We've done all we can here. And I have more to learn elsewhere. That's all.
How odd.
You too.
Who were they?
I don't know. But this means there are other humans who dwell with Seraphim besides me.
Though they're assassins.
Well, I say to hell with them. The more important issue is where we're headed next. Thought about it?
I have. The Roland's Empire.
Splendid idea. Hellions and ruins alike know no borders, after all.
True.